In the 1990s, Chris Payne pioneered Australia's battle against sex slavery. When his sex trafficking operation was shut down, he left the police but continued his anti-trafficking work. Former colleagues Chris, Dave and Dennis will work with Father Shay to investigate Australian men who come to the Philippines to have sex with children. They'll also go undercover to try and identify underage girls in the bars in the hope of organising a rescue mission.